There was one time we were sitting with him and we were talking about the future of movies. And he said, OK, I think I know what the cinema of the future will look like. And he got a piece of paper and he sketched it. I'm not going to tell you what he sketched, but he sketched it out. And we were like, wow, that's really cool. And then he walked away and left the piece of paper. And Edgar and I went, should we take that? Should we nick that piece of paper?